Hello students, this is your subject reasoning topic syllogism 2 and this video is for classes 9th to 12th. Here I am discussing the solution of lecture 1 syllogism 2. Now let's get start. So before starting the lecture, now let us learn some terms. The first one is sum ARB. So the pink part, this belongs to the A1 and this yellow part belongs to B. And this in A, this part is showing that this sum AR belongs to B. Okay, this complete part, this means this sum AR belongs to the B part. Next is all ARB. For this, when this statement is given, then you have to make this diagram, this Venn diagram. Next is no ARB, means no element of A belongs to B. So here this part is for A and this part is for B. So how will you represent? By putting this cross sign, okay, on this line, it means this A is not belonging to B. So no ARB. Only a few RB. So this shaded part showing that only a few items of A are belong to B1. Okay. So now this is your question 1. In this, the statement is no kitchen is balcony, some balcony is room, all room is floor, some floor is roof. So based on these statements, you have a conclusion. These are three conclusions and you have five options. So how will you solve this question? So I am just telling you that you have to first make a Venn diagram, then you are able to solve this question. So this is the Venn diagram of question number 1. So it says no kitchen is balcony. Then how will you represent this no kitchen is balcony? This is the kitchen, okay, and this is your balcony. So here this cross symbol saying that these two are different and kitchen is not belong to balcony. Some balcony is room. So this one is the balcony and this one is the room. So you can see in the diagram that some balcony, this is showing the some balcony is room. Next is all room is floor. So the complete room is floor. So you have to put a big circle. Okay. So this is for floor. Next is some floor is roof. So this floor, this is the floor one, this one, and this is the roof. So this diagram is for some floor is roof. So based on these statements, the conclusion first one says some floor is not kitchen. So the floor one and the kitchen. The floor and kitchen means this is the floor, okay. This one is the floor and this is the kitchen. So some floor is not kitchen. It is true. Yes, these two are completely different. Next is some room being roof is a possibility. So some room, this is the room. Room being roof is possible. Yes, it can. Now third one is some balcony is roof. So here is balcony. Some balcony is roof. So balcony and roof. No, there is no connection between balcony and roof. So here, with the help of this diagram, what is the answer now? This conclusion 1 will follow and the conclusion 2 will also follow. So here, in the D option, it says both conclusion 1st and 2nd follow. So the answer is D part. Now let's move to the question number 2nd. Some movie is cinema, so all cinema is theater, no theater is auditorium. These are the statements. So based of these statements, there is a conclusion and then you have the five option. So now let us see the Venn diagram. This is the Venn diagram. So some movie is cinema. So this is the movie. This is the movie and this is the cinema. Yes. Next is all cinema is theater. So you have to put this theater in a circle. Next is no theater is auditorium. So this is the auditorium and you have to put the cross symbol. Now based off this, there are conclusions. So first one says some movie is not auditorium. So this is the movie. Some movie is not auditorium. Yes. Conclusion 1, it is true. Now second says some auditorium being cinema is a possibility. Some auditorium being cinema is possibility. No, it can. It can't be the this thing is true. Okay, so based of these conclusion, only the First one will follow. So it is in option number A. So here the answer is A part, that only conclusion one follow. Now next is question number third. The statements are all A is B, some B is C, no C is D, all D is E. Okay, and this is the conclusion and these are the five possible cases. So this is a Venn diagram. The first one says all A is B. So this is the all A is B. Next is some B is C. So this is the B part and this is the C part. So some B is C. No C is D. So you have to use this cross symbol. No D is C. Now all D is A. So this is the all D is A. Now there is a conclusion that first one says some E is not C. This one is the first one. So some E is not C. Yes, it is true. Next is some A being C is a possibility. So some A being C is a possibility. Yes, it is clearly visible that some A is C. Now third one, some B is E. B is E. No, it is not possible. So third one is not possible. Okay. And this one can also be the conclusion and this one also. So where is the option that D part follow both conclusion first and second? So what is the answer? This is the D one, that both conclusion first and second follow. Now question number four, it says no football is tennis, no tennis is cricket, all cricket is hockey, some hockey is kabaddi. So these are the statements and this one is the conclusion and these are the five options. So here is your Venn diagram. It says no football is tennis. So this is a football and this one is a tennis. So you have to put the cross symbol. Now next is no tennis is cricket. So this is a cricket and this is a tennis. So again you have to put the symbol. All cricket is hockey. So this is a cricket and this one is a hockey. Okay, it is also perfect. Some hockey is kabaddi. So this is a hockey and this one is kabaddi. So some hockey is kabaddi. So this is the hockey part. Okay, so this part shows that some hockey is kabaddi. Okay, now this is your Venn diagram. Now what is the conclusion? So no football is kabaddi. Where is the football? This one is the football and this is the kabaddi. No, it is false. Okay, it is wrong. Now second one says some hockey being tennis is a possibility. So where is hockey? This one is hockey. Hockey being tennis is a possibility. So hockey and tennis, yes it can, because it is saying that not tennis is cricket, okay, and some part of tennis is in hockey. That's why it can be a possible case. So you have to put the right symbol here. Now next is some kabaddi is not cricket. Some kabaddi is not cricket. So this is the kabaddi and this is the cricket. No, it is not in the statements. Okay, so it is not fulfilled. So you have to put the cross symbol here because it is possible. So based of these conclusion, what is the correct one? That only second one will follow. So this is the correct one, that only conclusion second will follow. Question number five, some winter is summer, no summer is spring, some spring is autumn and all autumn is rainy. So here is your Venn diagram. It says the first one, some winter is summer. So this is the summer and this is the winter and it is showing that some winter is summer. Next is no summer is spring. So this is a spring and this is a spring one and this is a summer and you have to put the cross symbol here. So it is showing that no summer is spring. Next is some spring is autumn. So where is autumn? This one is autumn and this is spring. So some spring is autumn. Yes, all autumn is rainy. Yes, now all autumn is rainy. The rain is in autumn is inside the rainy block. Now what is the conclusion? The conclusion one says some rainy is not summer. So some rainy is not summer. Where is rainy? This one is rainy. Some rainy is not summer. Yes, because there is no connection between summer and rainy. So yes, it is true. Some spring being winter is a possibility. Where is spring? This one is spring. So some spring Being winter is a possibility? Yes, it can be. Now, question number, now conclusion first and second will follow. Where is the option? That is C part. Okay, this one. So, the answer is C part, both conclusion first and second follow. I hope the answers are clear to you now. Okay, so if you like the video, then you have to just like and subscribe the channel. So, thank you and have a nice day.